Today, in England, witchcraft and its more modern incarnation, Wicca, are pagan religions. Wiccans worship the gods and spirits of nature. In return for their faith, the spirits grant them the power of magic. It was this power that first drew Gaylee's Cod to Wicca. Now, she's studying to become a full-fledged witch.
I like the name witch, and I suppose in a way I'd like to reclaim it as being a good word and standing for all the things that I believe in.
She has her husband's complete support, though he has no interest in witchcraft himself. She knows others will not be so accepting.
I'm very careful about who I tell. I'm very careful about who sees my pentacle.
There it is.
That sits by me, and I have a great belief that it should be next to my body as opposed to on show. There is a lot of prejudice still.
Once a month, Gaylee's meets with her coven, a group of like-minded witches who bolster one another in their faith. They call themselves the Raven and the Rose.
Hello, Gaylee.
When witches gather in a circle, they believe they can weave stronger magic.
It's a procreation festival.
Tonight will be Gaylee's first time participating in a secret ritual.
Red sandalwood for passion.
It's April 30th. Tomorrow, witches all over England celebrate what they call the first day of summer, Beltane. As High Priestess of the Raven and the Rose, Jeanette Ellis will lead her coven's Beltane ritual.
We're cooking up an incense for Beltane. Making an incense is a spell. The different ingredients that go into it, like making a cake, you blend them all together and they all have specific jobs within the cake, or the incense in this case, and we'll burn that tonight.
On Beltane, the coven will thank the gods for the earth's renewed fertility. For witches, only Halloween, All Hallows' Eve, is more sacred.
We take the energy of the goddess and god, of earth and air and fire and water, the energies of the universe I place within.
Weave your web of dark and light, earth, air, fire and water, bind us all as one.
Let nothing impure enter herein.
Let no one be present unless they come with an open heart.
Their ritual shows appreciation for the return of summer and renewal. Homage paid, the witches can ask for their gifts from the gods.
Wisdom!
Luck!
Then, as with holy day celebrations everywhere, it's time for the party to begin. For most in England, Beltane is known as May Day, an ancient feast still celebrated widely. Despite the fears, their faith still sparks. Witches figure in May Day festivals across England. The Raven and the Rose coven seizes the opportunity to march proudly through the streets. Their public walk shows that prejudice is beginning to wane and reminds onlookers that the celebration of the earth, the sky, and the seasons is humankind's oldest faith.